monsters are skilled with weapons.
Making her way through the water pipe alone, Cynthia was angry at the rider. Foolish young man, taking unnecessary risks. And the way he broke the rules. Didn't he understand what was at stake? Since the terrible days in the 70s, she hadn't wavered once, as hard as it had been. She was tired of protecting the town all these long years, and now only wanted to rest. The story I had written in the cabin had come true. Touched by the dark presence, I had written a horror story. But the end was still missing. The story was incomplete, and the last unfinished page of the manuscript still sat in the typewriter in the cabin study. If I could get back there, if I could read the page, then I could write my own ending to this story and save Alice.
Or butterflies that dream of being men. Such philosophical concerns are by necessity abstract. And yet, some of us can find concrete proof of the nature of our existence in Night Springs. Tonight's episode, An Absence of Creativity.
Hello, Martha. What did you want to show me?
Lydia, thank God you're here. Please, it's in the basement.
Sublime.